Okay, it's Sunday morning. I'm still yicky feeling. Migraine hit hard. Vertigo hit hard. I am showing you this because this is what happens when you sleep with your lashes on. This was not planned. I don't normally sleep in my eyelashes, nor do I sleep in my makeup. But it was one of those situations where, yeah, it happened. And please excuse the little mascara ickies and stuff on that on this dish. This is what I used to clean my lashes on, and yeah. Did find my birthstone ring. Thank you, thank you, thank you to the resident man, because he took my sink apart and cleaned all the goop out of it, which it was not in the trap. He said it was down in the cabinet. But I don't know how it could have been there and not been in the trap. I don't know. But it's found, so that makes me happy. Also going to show you what we got accomplished yesterday before the migraine hit. It's still a work in progress. This is my... it kind of like goes over your bathing suit, and you can wear it after a shower or whatever. That's my older one that my Aunt Darlene gave me. But you can see this is kind of the higher end. There's still some drugstore mixed in, but it's like, you know, higher end products. And then I put the lower end ones next to the shower just in case there was a water flood or whatever. And all of my jars, you know, it looks much more neat and much more organized. There's my Estee Lauder there. I didn't make it too much of the medicine cabinet or anything like that. I still have to scrub the sink off. Whenever I felt the headache coming on, I pushed just, and I put my lipsticks in here. I thought that was a cool idea. I guess where I can see them, and a little something that, you know, have this little basket for hair doohickeys, because I keep losing them. I've still got more cleaning out to do. I got a trash bag full of stuff out of here yesterday. Very happy with that. It still needs more. I've still got some of Riley's things to clean up and put away. Go through and give away, because some things she's just outgrown. And I didn't really get to touch the shelf very much behind the toilet. As I said, you know, the migraine hit mighty fierce. I still have it. But I just wanted to drop in and update you on, you know, what I did get accomplished. And I'm just still going around in circles talking, and I apologize for that. I'm hoping that I will get feeling better enough, because my sink needs scrubbed and my mirror needs cleaned badly, and I would like to get that done today. I'm still going to do my still going to pack my gym bag at some point. And yes, I have my hand over the camera because I'm moving and I don't want it to make people like myself sick. a lot of excessive movement on the camera will do that to me. Ooh, we just went black. Let's turn the bathroom light off. Anyway, thanks for stopping by. Thanks for checking in. Thanks for checking on me. I look a hot mess. I don't know. I know I ate Long John Silver's fish, which I know is not quite on the healthy side, but whenever I get that sick that fast, that has always been a help for me. So, well, we got a little bit of light, but it's on the bed, so you can see the rest of my big comfy sheets. Hang on. You can see a little bit of me now. Yay! Yes, I still have on the same shirt I had on yesterday. I broke every rule and every kind of book. I haven't had a headache this bad in quite some time. Actually, since July of last year when I went to emergency and had to get and thought I was having a stroke. But anyway, this one hit hard, it hit fast, and I'm still okay. I haven't had a stroke or anything like that. Just a really hard headache. But I have a cleaner bathroom, so we'll focus on the positives. Attend services of your choice today or wherever you choose to worship. I wished I could be in church today. I really miss church. Church isn't for perfect people. It's for hurting people. And, you know, attend services somewhere. Spend some time with your family if you can. Enjoy them while you got them. And I'm hurting, and it makes me more emotional. So, I just wanted to let you show you the progress because I said that I would show you. It's not done yet. And like I said, there will be another part to this. I just wanted to check in and let you know that I'm still alive for one thing. And tell you thank you for stopping by and watching my videos. I truly do appreciate it. And I appreciate that you check in and make sure I'm okay. Thank you, and I'm going to have some eggs and grits for breakfast. I don't know exactly how that rates on the health-o-meter, but it's something that my dad likes, and I'm going to have some bacon, too. Like I said, I'm not sure that I'm going to, I'm not necessarily thinking about vegetarian or vegan. I'm thinking about healthy. And I know that probably this morning's breakfast isn't exactly the way up on the list of healthy, but it's good. And I didn't binge eat chocolate. I had a few bites of chocolate bar that I had left over from my Kentucky chocolates. Bar that my husband brought home. I'm in that moment between the last dose of medication has worn off and the dose that I just took is starting to kick in. So, I have no makeup on, which is okay with me. I don't always have to be cute. The room's a little darker, and I'll apologize for that, but I just can't handle the lights right now. Hopefully, I'm going to go back to sleep. I apparently haven't achieved total REM sleep long enough to fully kick this thing. So that's what I'm going to try to do. And hopefully I can do that within a few hours because I really have things I want to do today. And one of them is make a night service. I really wanted to make this morning service. Seems like something happens, and I'm just gonna have to figure out a way to just not make it happen, just not let it happen. But anyway, hopefully today I can get litter pans done because I'm gonna put cat doors in these two bathroom doors, at least on the side that comes into my room, because the second they go, I know, and it's just like really gross. Because, you know, you're sleeping and whew, yeah, not a nice way to wake up. And I'm kind of trapped because the litter pans are there, the man is there. And those of you that have a man know what I'm talking about. But he's my man. He did find my birthstone ring. I don't know if I said that or not. I probably did. I know yesterday I repeated myself several different times, and I apologize. I'm going to probably go back in and edit some of that out of those videos, just because they were a little lengthy. But anyway, I did not put the Aveeno on last night, obviously, since I slept in my makeup. I'm not really going to put anything on. I may put some jojoba oil on before I go back to sleep. Just because I'm between too tired and too much pain to really just do all of that. But thank you so much for watching. This is, boy, you can really see the yicky in my eyes. This is me. Have a great day. Don't forget to share your sparkle. Even when you don't feel well, you still have sparkle. And sparkle will resume. Hopefully, I'm hoping that this morning nap will kick the rest of the headache, and we've got some things to do today. A trip to home. We had planned a trip to Home Depot and to Lowe's. We usually do breakfast on Sunday mornings together. Just not gonna happen. Oh, forgive me. Pain. Even medicated. So, I am trying to avoid a trip to a hospital, but share your sparkle. I'll be okay. And sparkle will continue. Thank you so very much. If you subscribe, like, leave me a comment. I have to lay down. See you, bye.